You ready now?
You got me?
One.
You sure?
Two.
You ready?
Three.
Go.
Go.
What if you could visit the top college program in the country for industrial and systems engineers? What if you could see exactly what industrial and systems engineers do? What if you could hang out with other engineering-minded high school students? Welcome to Mission Possible. Come and see if industrial and systems engineering is the right career for you. Mission Possible is a summer enrichment program for rising 10th, 11th, and 12th grade high school students.
I'm here because I have an interest in working on the International Space Station or Disney World for industrial engineering.
I came here because I'm interested in passion for engineering.
My mom lives up here, so when I saw this camp, so I was like, why not go? Seems fun. Industrial engineering, my dad is in IE.
I'm here because I'm interested in engineering.
I love being able to work with people, so I think I'll really enjoy industrial engineering.
The week-long event is hosted by Georgia Tech's Stewart School of Industrial and Systems Engineering, who is ranked number one in the nation by the U.S. News and World Report's Best College Rankings.
Many students come into Georgia Tech and they know nothing about industrial engineering. So we came up with this program in the summer so that they can have a better understanding of what industrial systems engineering is before they come to the college to declare their major.
Three, go.
One of the highlights of your week at Mission Possible is the interactive games and competitions hosted by Georgia Tech professors, alumni, and industry friends. These exercises are no doubt fun, but they are also designed to show you firsthand some of the amazing challenges industrial and systems engineers face in their everyday work.
So what we did with the young people today is a class about algorithms. For example, how to line up from the youngest person to the oldest person by birthdays without talking to each other. They have to come up with creative ways of thinking to communicate with each other without talking.
No talking. No mouth whispering either.
Let's see if we did it. Down here is December 31st, man.
I really hope that the specific time that I had with them makes them really expand their ways of thinking. Thinking about things in a new way and understanding that that's what industrial engineering is going to do. It's going to help expand their analytical minds and really help them approach the problems of our society in a new and innovative way.
In another competition, employees from Caterpillar engage you in a production systems game where each student team must build a model car. In the process, you learn the concepts of efficiency, time studies, communication, and teamwork. Since Georgia Tech is located in the heart of the city of Atlanta, field trips just off campus to businesses showcasing industrial engineering principles are also part of the experience. During your Mission Possible week, you will also get a VIP tour of the Georgia Tech campus. You'll get to visit working labs and academic centers, eat lunch in the student center, and interact with some Georgia Tech undergraduate and graduate students. All of this to help you see and experience a day in the life of an aspiring industrial engineer at Georgia Tech.
Industrial engineering creates this framework in your head. Every place that you go to, you are always thinking about, okay, I can make the system work more efficiently. And I want them to, you know, plant that seed in their heads and see if they have a passion towards it.
I learned that being an industrial engineer takes planning and brainstorming.
Industrial engineering is a lot of problem solving and making things more efficient, which is really interesting.
The program really lets you understand not just industrial engineering, but mostly engineering overall.
It was great to have a diverse group of students who all share the same interests in engineering.
You just have to learn how to work with each other, your teammates, to provide the best output. So I thought it was pretty fun the whole week.
Come, join us at the next Mission Possible. See if you have what it takes to become an industrial and systems engineer.